guys, welcome back to Kitty Quiet Cat. Today I'm gonna be drawing on this notebook that I bought today. But I'm gonna... Oh my gosh, this one! And today I want to tell you something really sad about my camera. I'm using a printer film now, and they're like, why don't you use a camera? Because you're a YouTuber. I do use a camera, but when I was filming this video, like, I filmed it halfway and it's like, it suddenly like just stopped and my lens of it broke. Sorry about that. And I don't know why, but I still have the memory card of it. Means I have every footage on it. Yeah! Anyways, today we're gonna draw on this book. It says everything you can do on here, like, this is so cool. Okay. I wrote some stuff already. And I wrote about this. Oh my god! I just showed you that. Oh my god, that is so inappropriate. I'm gonna cut it out. I can't believe I showed you guys. Oh my gosh. You guys, oh my god, I can't believe I did it. I'm gonna cut it out so bad. I'm gonna be cutting it out. Let's see. But yeah, I just wrote some stuff. And I learned what I learned today. And today I have this of my planner for Sunday. So I'm gonna be drawing here since I don't wanna waste paper. So I got some mini color pencils. Cute. Oh my god, you're so mini. You're so cute and mini. I just love them. Okay. I don't think I'll be using pink because this paper is only pink. So I'll be drawing. So I'm gonna be drawing a stuff. Like, let me draw first. What should I draw? I have no idea. I never put it out. I feel like drawing this little cutie. It's so cute. Okay, but it's gonna be hard to draw it. I'm starting off with like the graduation hat. So, oh my gosh. Does this look like a graduation hat? I don't know. Okay, come on, let's not talk. Let's not talk. Oh, it doesn't look like a graduation hat. So far I'm done the graduation hat, I don't know. Sorry about that. Crack, 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 crack. What is that and all that? So, take a good look at it. So yeah. So, we'll be drawing it. So I've drawn this part of like, yeah, it's not really, you cannot really compare that, but it's right. And look at this baby, really flexible. eraser. My brother gave it to me. I'm drawing this little hand, which is on, which is right here. But I don't know what this means. I don't know if it's Korean or Japan, but it's this one. I don't know, looks cute.
Right, one more,
to me. I'm not gonna do a little chick chick, but if I have time, I will. Later, I'll draw the chick chick, but now that's the main character. So now, I'm trying to copy. Like, I'm super close to like, Sayang Hey O. Sayang Hey O. Sayang Hey O. If I'm correct, Sayang Hey O means like hello in Japan or Korea. I don't know. We'll never know. So I'm gonna try to write it. Be right back.
I don't know what this means. At least some other people from I don't know what country is watching this and know what this means. Please tell me in the comments section down below. Because I have no idea what it is. This is pretty cool, how do you guys? I wonder.
Okay, I write the word. Ta-da. Good cute, I really like it. Now the part, a fun part, coloring. I have this, but I don't have white, so it's gonna be a pink affair. I'm just gonna use this red for the ears.
Little pink rabbit, so cute. I thought you didn't use my marker, but it doesn't really have any white, so if you can't see me, I'll be showing you how it looks like later. But Now I'm just coloring. I'm nearly done. It's very nice colors. I would say it's just like blue and gray. I guess I didn't color the child tutorial color for me since a lot of the colors are actually pink. So
and I've done wait. Okay, maybe I'll try the pink. We'll see how it works. As good as possibly can, but I did color it. As you can see, I don't know what is this. You can see, I don't know. So now tell me if I do a good job on drawing. Oh my god, I keep showing you everything I don't want you, so but it's okay. Do you like it? So cute. I'm just looking at what I wrote here. Just some weird stuff. It's okay. So this is my life using a phone and video call. I actually really like how it looks, how my face is so beautiful. I don't know about that, but if you're in my school, you can buy this, $220. It says like homework, happy life, and what's this, capability, lectures, office. I don't know, I feel like making one page with like calligraphy, capabilities, not capabilities, but like, you know, I don't know how you say it. Let me do one for you. I'm just gonna write words. I wrote a word. I don't know if you can see. You can't really see properly, but I will write like some words, like I'm just gonna write like a sentence. I want to see if you guys can actually see what I want. If you can, you're a genius. Okay, this is a very simple sentence. Comment down below if you can read this sentence. Okay, and you focus it. I don't know if you can see it, it's really blurry. So comment down below if you know the first one. I'm gonna give you 5 of it, see if you can guess it. I don't know. Okay, next one. Let's see. Okay. Oh, I got it. Yeah. Okay, next sentence. I'm just gonna give you the last one since I don't want you to waste your time off just doing all this nonsense. I would say it's nonsense. I would say it's pretty cute. So this is my usual handwriting, like this, and this is what I like write right now. So I hope you can guess it. Last one. Bonjour, honey. Oh, I just said it, so no. Oh, I know.
If you can meet all, I will be so happy.
I might give a giveaway. Come on, life. Continue. I don't want to waste your time. This one is a bad handwriting, but I hope you can read it. So comment down below if you can read this three
words. I'm just gonna write April right there. I don't know if I can. It would be amazing.
I did it. So I hope this didn't take much of your time. Hope you like it, thumbs up. And if you're new, please subscribe and join to the Kawaii family. And yeah, comment down below if you know. And bye. Bye Kawaii family. Mwah. Oh, not again. Sorry. Let's try again. Bye, Kawaii family. Mwah. Oh, God dang it. You know what? Never mind.